11 Choice presents Sony PlayStation game called Strider 2.
This is Strider 2 on PlayStation 1. It looks like you can choose from three different missions at the start. We'll go with the first one. There'll be quite a few more terrorists if they are occupying the whole city. Game looks awesome, especially compared to the first one. That was a little bit disappointing, to say the least. This one just looks awesome. More like you could expect from PlayStation 1. It's funny how the characters are kind of a 2D, the background is 3D. Looks pretty cool. Pretty good music too. Almost fell off. A little bit overkill. I guess the game is a little bit easier than what I'm used to, especially compared to the first one. But I don't really have any problem with that. Ouch! Oh, where are you going? Just when I was saying about anything about easy. Looks like to be never-ending enemies too, so no point standing around. Oh, that's good. Give me an extra life plus one. What's that strange mechanical spider thingy? Oh, that's what I was saying. Oh, it's going up and down. Pretty cool looking enemies. You can shoot or wave your sword or whatever it's down. Scene 3. Yes, this is a really cool game. Oh, you can go all the way to this roof too. Really cool game. Don't don't really have anything bad to say about this. The controls are good, graphics are awesome, music is great. Target? What the hell you're supposed to be hitting? Oops. This stage looks a lot like Blade Runner. What the hell is that small cow? And I fell off again. Okay, so that's Strider 2 for PlayStation 1. Thanks for watching.